Why do you do this to me?
Shut up.
Why do you do this to me?
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Ultimate.
Why do you do this to me?
This is Ultimate.
Why do you do this to me? Why do you do this to me? Why do you do this to me? Task with 9000. Why do you do this to me?
Yeah, and we're starting up this game.
Why do you do this to me?
Let's continue.
Why do you do this to me? See, he did it again! What the freak? You know what? You can have this world, Josh, because I'm done with it.
Thanks, buddy. I'd like to have a world all to myself.
You do realize there's more than one human being in the world, right? Right?
Are you sure about that?
Right? There's literally other people in this house. You do know that, right?
No.
Right?
No.
Right?
No.
Right?
No.
Right?
No.
Right?
No, I don't know.
Well, then you're stupid.
You're stupid.
You've been looking at them all night.
No, I haven't.
All night.
No, I haven't.
Every day and every night.
Not yet.
What's 9 plus 10? 21?
I heard that. Yeah, never mind. I won't confess you. You're already playing a depressing game.
Ouch. Where do you think
you're going? Where do you think you're going? Actually, that's a good question. Josh, where do you think you're going?
Do the minus, the minus.
Gee, it's no why could he? What?
Huh?
You're playing me at Iniki?
Yeah. Why? Why do you ask?
Because I like the song.
Well, maybe you shouldn't get in my business.
Yeah.
So you agree?
Yeah.
Then stop getting in my business.
No.
Oh, so you just lied to yourself?
No.
Is that how it went?
No.
Yeah, you did. You said, yes, you agreed, and now you're, like, disagreeing, so...
No.
I don't know what you would call that other than you were lying.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, what kind of computer is that? Never mind, I don't care.
Probably Mac.
No, it's not. Do you even know what a Mac looks like?
Yep.
Okay.
That looks gay.
Now are you just gonna be a total, Shikamaru? Is that what you're being?
Look, there's no one in this room.
Of course.
What? I didn't press it. What? What? Oh, in the chest. Look at this quick scope.
la 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 la.
Seriously, you can't shoot out its tires? Oh, that was a headshot. You suck.
Dude, you just wrecked that guy's house.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You alright, Sam?
Yeah.
Zoom in.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this. Alright. We did it.
Zoom in on Sam.
We should move.
Alright.
Sam!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Snipe a master up in here.
How do I get off this thing?
He just backs off of it.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, I'm good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on.
Let's go.
And luckily, the clickers were so dumb they didn't think to go around the house.
Well, they're blind. They only go what they go to what they hear.
Well, there are other zombies that could see, so they're still stupid.
That's all he wanted to do is just find two Harleys and drive cross country.
Man, I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Yeah, the vibration is great.
Speaking of my journey.
Okay.
Joel's not used to happiness.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up. Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
Worst part about it all? Explain it to Sam.
Yeah. It's
well,
tough.
It's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you.
Yeah, because you did nothing, right?
Because he got bitten.
Is everything alright?
He didn't do anything. Why did he do a good job?
Everything's fine.
Okay.
You know, nothing's fine when you're staring out a window evilly.
Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Clowns.
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone.
She's got Joel.
What about you?
She won't for long.
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven.
We are family.
Do you think that's true?
Do, 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 do. I forgot how that song goes.
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Oh, serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, he'll definitely see you tomorrow. Oh, that's funny, right? Because the black boy got bitten? You racist.
No, that's fine. She got bitten too.
Oh, well, she's immune, so it doesn't matter.
That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
How nice.
Well, if you wanted to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam?
I've been up twitching all night.
Damn!
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe? You're all right.
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Come on, stay here. Henry?
What did he do?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
No, 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 no. Hey, goodbye.
It's hey, hey, hey.
I did say hey, hey.
No, you said hey, hey, hey.
It's different. You're a critic!
Jackson, yeah. County. Things were close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
I'm also a grammar Nazi over your dyslexia.
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
You can equip a new weapon by holding. Okay. Yeah, you can equip a new weapon by holding.
Hurry! Yeah, yeah.
I wonder where that button is.
They don't have enough space to fit it all in the button, though, so.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah. You need some of these.
It'll lead us straight to Tommy's.
That's a long drop, my friend. You should take it.
Nah, I'll go this way.
Screw you. You don't take risks anymore.
No, I don't.
Why?
Because I'd rather not die.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something's going on.
We just had a bit of a disagreement.
Ah, here we go.
Well, Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other. And your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
But he's gonna help us?
That's what we're gonna find out.
Well, if
they're
without his help, we'll get
it. Just keep going.
Slowly jogs.
Right there is a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it. All right.
Move up.
Have you ever thought of trying to give Ellie swimming lessons?
Yeah.
So they don't have to keep doing this?
I thought the same thing. Why doesn't she just learn to swim?
Because, hey, apocalypse, and that doesn't work anymore.
And plot convenience.
Yep. I'm just saying, it would make it easier on themselves.
Go on, give it a spin.
Did you hear?
Yeah.
Hey, yep.
Oh, you upgraded your crafting speed. Nice.
Yeah, I have level 2 crafting speed now.
I know, I am too.
I thought that was an animal roaring for a second.
This place, then we can scrounge it.
Yeah, same here. I was like, what in the world is that?
It's like it's a bear or something.
Nope.
Can we head in? Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plan.
Tea, biscuits, screw this tea!
Nice. Pistol scope.
New weapon.
El Diablo.
Different from this gun.
Yo soy maqui,
pardon? What was funny about that?
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey, please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. And my goddamn brother, Tommy. Holy shit.
I told you I didn't want to see your face again.
Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
What a thing to say. You got freaking old.
Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
At some point.
Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here? It's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
My dear.
Why don't we bring him inside?
You hungry? Starving.
We'll bring him inside.
And then nothing sexual happened.
False alarm! They're friendly.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
We're trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before. One of the turbines was out.
We have electricity, Joel. I had.
Well, good for you.
We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
Boy,
we got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah,
I'm going to need my poor rainbow dash, and I'm going to need the other one for Fluttershy.
Talk.
What have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
Trying to grow up that butt,
there.
Huh?
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No
that
sweat.
Butt.
All right, let's continue the tour.
That horse butt.
That flank.
That horse butt.
Yeah.
Right here.
Flank.
That horse butt.
Flank.
Horse butt.
Flank.
Horse butt.
Flank.
Horse butt.
Flank.
Horse butt.
You like butts, don't you?
No, horse butt.
So you like horse butts?
No, I'm just saying horse butt.
So you don't like horse butt?
No, I'm just saying horse butt.
So you're neutral?
I'm just saying horse butt. I don't have an opinion on the subject. I'm just saying horse butt.
Horse butt.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start back up. You want to come check it out?
No.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go to Maria.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time they've tried to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it.
Who's that guy?
Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean,
I said I'm good.
Okay.
You know, it's funny how he had gray hair before, but now he looks like he's got, like, black hair.
That's like, because he's in the darkness.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. He got younger. He gets younger in the dark.
Are you stupid?
Come on.
Would you believe me if I said yes?
Oh, I can believe it.
Okay, then yes.
Me too, but that's besides the point.
Oh, so you're stupid too?
Yeah.
Awesome. So yeah. We're like stupid friends.
No, I wouldn't go that far.
Wait a second. I need to check this room for supplies.
Yeah, steal all their supplies. That's okay.
Oh, okay.
Brothers steal each other's stuff, right?
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah. You steal from Mike all the time?
Yeah, but he doesn't get me back for it.
Okay. What do you steal?
His I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 25.
You know he's going to need less Maria, stuff from that.
The place with the idea of being self-sustained, doing crops and livestock.
What you doing, Jerry? I'm trying to put this stick in the generator. Okay, how's that going to fix it? I don't know. I thought it would help.
What do you do for
the adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got electrified fence.
What's funny about that? The constructor is mentally retarded. Do you think that's funny?
He doesn't.
Yep.
But it's the world we live in. Or maybe you don't have to be. You sound like Marlene.
Over a million people hate me now just for saying that.
A million people? I don't think there's going to be that many people watching this video. I don't think 10 million people are going to watch this video, Josh.
No kidding.
Maybe in 516, but not anytime
soon. I'd be lucky if 50 people watch an episode of this.
We think we got it this time.
I think 50 people could watch this.
You don't believe us?
Nope.
Why?
I'll bet you $1 million to work.
I got like 125 people subscribed to my channel. I mean, have faith. Have faith.
Yeah, I have 21 subscribers.
21?
I have 21 subscribers and less than 3,000 views. You've got 150-something subscribers and over 20,000 views.
Sorry. Hey, it can grow. I started out like that, too.
All
right?
That's good.
Am I right, buddy? No.
Quit it. I'm trying to play.
No, you're not. You're just watching a cutscene.
We did it, boys!
Boys.
Boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Pretty impressive.
Hey, Biscuits. Biscuits, screw this team.
Go tell them. It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. Why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, see, come on. I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tom. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Gee. When you're the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother.
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
He hasn't really forgotten. He's been doing it this whole game. Actually, you've been doing it this whole game. So therefore, you're a freaking murderer. Show us how much of a murderer you are, Josh.
There you go.
No, more bloodlust. We need more blood. More of it. More bloodlust. Make the blood spill all over the factory floors. Make it spill.
Get out of there.
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
You're here.
Really?